Magic Kingdom today. It's like 3 o'clock. We just watched the parade and it was awesome. And look at just how pretty that castle is. It's raining and it's just gorgeous here. There's not a lot of people and like the shiny streets are just making it really, really cute. Oh yeah, Jack is coming to meet us later. We're gonna go get Sorcerer and Mickey cards and kind of like walk around. And yeah, so we'll see you later. They're literally dusting in there right now. Literally stuck. And they're so cute. And nobody comes here because everybody wants to come to the castle. But look how cute. It's so cute.
Look at the duck.
Look at the duck. I'm gonna zoom in.
Welcome to
quack. Ooh. Quack, quack, quack. Kelsey got us fast passes for the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, like right before we left. I don't know how she got lucky and how she was able to find those fast passes, because there are never fast passes for this ride.
But
she really is.
Kicked out because we don't have the Halloween passes today.
Because we ain't cool.
Because we're not cool. No. And I don't have a costume yet. This is all being taped right now. Oh.
Talk about the love of my life.
Oh, yes.
Jacqueline, that's you.
Oh, yay.
So, guess what I just learned the other day?
Huh?
The other day,
uh-huh.
If you want to like refer to the love of your life, you can just say lol.
Lol. Lol.
Wait.
Local princess.
Yes, me.
Lol. Lommel.
Someone wants to buy me their shoes ever?
I love it.
Those are cute.
Here you go. You heard that YouTube followers buy Kelsey those shoes?
Not four.
Just kidding. I just want food.
Oh God, me too. I'm hungry.
Alexa,
I'm hungry.
Time to get excited. I have no energy right now. Oh wait, do that again. Wait, ready? Hold on. Oh, well, it's not working. Okay. Never mind.
It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a Jacqueline.
Is this your first time going to Story Toy?
Yes. Story Toy. I'm not able to talk today. You got friend in me. You got friend in me.
And did you see him on his eyeball?
Maybe. my car because we didn't know Hollywood Studios closed at 8:30. We got out of Fantasmic and we were planning on rushing over to Rock and Roller Coaster, but it was 9 o'clock and the park closed. So unfortunately that didn't happen. And we spent like 20 minutes from Fantasmic to get here. Oh my goodness. I think she found my car. My car is right there. Okay, I need to go get my keys. But yeah, we are leaving Hollywood Studios. Today was a really fun park day with my roomies.
Hey,
bye. So, the taste of hair is not good. Okay, bye.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Life isn't all that grim.
Ugh.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do?
We swim.